at the system that's moving into our area later on tonight.
I see you found the keys.
Guys,
where are you?
In the garage.
Out in the Rockies now, but down in the desert southwest in Las Vegas, down in Phoenix, they're looking at high temperatures today, anywhere from 100 to 100. Well, tonight we're looking at partly cloudy skies. The winds will be low.
Wow, you dyed your hair.
Yeah, like it.
By tomorrow, mostly sunny again, hazy, hot.
Yeah, sure.
It's summertime. What do you expect? Want to cool off, head on up to the mountains.
You like Korean food?
Sure, yeah.
They're good.
I thought we were gonna,
Oh, I'm sorry.
I thought we were gonna go out.
Yeah. Maybe later.
Thank you, Michael. Great weather. You captured tonight's top story. Police are asking for your help in locating this man. He's wanted in several states in connection with a series of brutal murders, but police believe he's in the Washington area tonight. The man is thought to be armed and extremely dangerous. If you see him, police warn not to approach him, but to notify authorities immediately.
Temperatures around the area, like we said, here at National Airport in the district, 89 degrees. Down in Richmond, 90, 83. You know, you're looking for some of the cooler temperatures, head on out to the mountains.